Can you guess who is the latest Academy Award winning actress to jump on the Pixie haircut bandwagon? Did you guess the answer? It is Jennifer Lawrence! Back to Carrie in the studio.
Thank you, Rob. Don't you guys just love his little Letterman jacket? He looks so cute. All right, you guys, welcome back. So, if you're still holding out hope for a flying car or a hoverboard or just an emotionally intelligent robot who's gonna keep you company, I totally want those things too. That's not happening yet. But while we don't have them yet, there are a ton of cool tech gadgets that we can get right this very second. So here to show us some is lifestyle expert Megan Meany. Yay!
Hi.
I want that.
I want the hoverboard.
Yeah,
the intelligent robots.
Oh, but we got some really cool stuff. Don't worry.
All right.
It's all here.
I see bar stuff, so you're already starting
my
off the way I like it.
And probably yours.
Yes.
But not when they hand me a warm beer. So guess what? If you get the beer wet, you never have to have a warm beer again. This was created by two guys. They're actually buddies from college. They are chemical engineering students, and they came up with this idea applying the principles of convection that if you spin a beer in ice, it's gonna get colder in 30 to 60 seconds than if you just sit it in a cooler. So the party never has to hit the skids.
That's kind of genius.
Right? Isn't that awesome?
That's what's happening right now.
Right now, so we're gonna cheat it a little bit. We're gonna move a little faster than we may normally. This suction thing goes right on the top of the beer can. The thing is $29. There's also a smaller suction inside for a beer bottle. You could do a soda if you want, but that's no fun.
No.
And then, let's test it. What do you think? You pop this bad boy open and let me know if we have a nice cold one. It gives new meaning to spin one up.
Ooh.
Sip it on down. Cold?
Hey. It's a perfect beer, you guys.
Yay! Yeah.
That's really, really great.
Yep. So you can find now, if you're more of a wine snob type, this is called the Coravin. Okay, a little fancy. It's a needle that allows you to pour one glass of wine without corking the whole bottle. So let's say you've got like a really fancy, expensive bottle. You're going out with your girlfriend. You want to pour one glass and do a toast before you run to your dinner reservation. You do not have to waste the whole bottle. You can push this little lever. And what it does is it puts this argon. Oh, nice pour. This argon inert gas it puts into the bottle so that it pressurizes it so that you can just pour yourself one glass and then you can put it back in the closet or the wine cellar or the refrigerator for like two months, whatever, as long as you want.
Get
you don't have to commit to the whole bottle. And let me clean up the table here.
And it's sealed.
And it doesn't affect the natural aging process. The oxygen never gets in. This thing's $2.99. It's kind of a cool wine collector. Might be a good gift idea.
I'm getting one of these for everyone I know. My showrunner, in fact. Shane, you're getting one of these for Christmas.
Yay, Shane! So you can go to megansmusthaves.com to find this now on to from the bar to the bathroom.
Yes.
How many times have we spent money on the microdermabrasion, the peels for our face, right? The night
Lots.
Before a big party or a job interview, you want to have that J-Lo glow.
Oh, yes.
This is from Rodan and Fields. What it is it's a macro exfoliator. You turn on the on button. This thing has this DocSmart technology. It's dummy proof. It shows you a picture of your face and tells you exactly where the arrows are, where to use this thing. It's got this diamond encrusted.
We all need a little help showing us where on the face.
Got this little diamond encrusted gizmo. Takes off 5 million dead skin cells.
What?
So that you have this fresh layer of skin. You do it for 5 minutes on your face once a week. It's $279. So instead of paying, you know, $200 and whatever for your microdermabrasion and getting it constantly, you just invest in this thing and you've got newly textured skin after you use it.
And you're telling me that I'm buying diamonds?
Yes. You got
yes.
little diamonds on there. And it beeps twice when it wants you to wrap up the area you're working on. So like move on from the cheek to the chin. It does a double beep.
It knows.
So
wow.
This thing
smart.
Is awesome. And then you put on the cooling gel so you're not looking too red and then you're all fabulous.
This is the one I want to know about.
Okay, so the flat iron has gotten a makeover. Check this out. Now instead of just straightening your hair, you can condition it at the same time. So this is a cartridge, this little thing here. You pop it open, you fill it up with agave healing oil, okay? And then you like lock and load, and when it heats up, you get a little vapor effect when you put together the iron clamps. So not only do you have silky straight hair, but you're not putting chemicals
not
in it, like that Brazilian stuff.
Yes.
Now, it's not going to last as long as the Brazilian thing, but hey, you just 24
it
hours.
It doesn't kill your hair in the process.
Good. Yeah. You're a little healthier, right?
What are these? Why am I making making biscuits?
You're making biscuits because
these aren't the kind of biscuits you're thinking of.
Our pets. Yeah, and this is kind of like a George Foreman for Fido. So they sell this at Bed Bath & Beyond, okay? It comes with a little recipe book. These would be the peanut butter treats. And all you do is use stuff in your cabinet, like you already have it in your pantry. These were made with flour and oil and a little bit of water and some peanut butter. You mix up the batter. It comes with these cute little cookie cutters, like the shape of a dog house. They are human-friendly. You close this thing for 5 minutes, and voila! You have some doggy biscuits, yeah. And it comes with a little decorating thing, you know, because it's Christmas time. So we want to, you know, make it festive.
Oh, I love that. Okay, what's that thing over there?
Okay, if you're going to try to move beyond, like, the holiday Pringles at your Thanksgiving feast, and you want to make, like, an apple pie or maybe some mashed potatoes, this thing, by the way, I don't know where Jason is, but this is all the rage in Australia. And
is
Aussie
it?
Created this.
Oh, that's
and
why.
It's called the Apple Slinky. Check it out. It is coring, slicing, and peeling all at the same time.
That's right. Very cool.
It's got this little thing. It suctions it to the counter. You can also do it with potatoes. So it's sliced, it's peeled, and also as a mom, my kids never eat the darn skin on the apple.
I want to get in there. This is cool. You guys, this is fun.
You go, girl. This is all this stuff is available on megansmusthaves.com. The biscuits are really fun to do with kids, too.
I love this. Megan, thank you. Facebook page for more on these gadgets and for more from Megan, go to megansmusthaves.com. Coming up next, they're really good. Coming up next, Saints and Valerie perform. Don't go anywhere.
Cheers. I want to taste the one with the stuff on it.